actually, in one of the females that we worked with, one called Sue, there's a portion of the tail that looks like it was stepped on by another Rex. There's three fused vertebrae on the tail, and very easily could have happened during a passionate moment.